Dzień dobry, dzień dobry. Chciałem się z wami przywitać, bo nie wiem, czy widzieliście już dzisiaj moją mortkę, więc tara! Dzień dobry, jest 6:05, właśnie skończyłem medytację, czy tam trening koncentracji, jak to woli, i zabieram się za 15 minut rozwoju i zabieram się za coś mega odważnego, ponieważ zauważyłem, tak jak robię sobie zapis gry, save gry, gdzie teraz jestem, taki robię do wpisu dziennika, to chciałem tak zrobić dzisiaj z angielskim, a mianowicie zacznę zaraz gadać po angielsku i cały dzień będę mówił dzisiaj tylko po angielsku i znowu zobaczycie, tak kala się z angielskiego totalnie. Ale właśnie o to chodzi, żeby zapisać swój stan gry, jak to wygląda teraz i porównać z tym, co będzie za 3 miesiące. Okej, so, hello my friends. Today I will speak only English, because I want save the game. I just finished 10 minutes meditation, prawda? I now... it's time for 15 minutes self-development. Yeah.
How I learn English? I don't know how is it English, but it's, you know, one side is Polish sentence, and one side is English, and 10 time every day, and 10 time I watching movies with for English with subtitles. This I understand about 50%, sometimes 60%. It depend. And when I driving or do something boring, I listen English conversation, 1 hour version on 2 hour version, or PC radio in English, or you know.
Oh my god, what is this? YouTube blocked my video, so the vlog, probably music is not good because it's very popular. Pretty Woman, you know. So I have to making this vlog again and again, uploading and probably I add this after job.
Why no have people here? Highlight again? Please no.
Oh yeah, babe. Green tea with ginger.
Hello my friends, I'm after job and I just eat eight knoppers. I'm very tired. I feel no good. My tip for this situation is coffee, hot coffee or hot chocolate or cacao, but this is coffee, but decaf, no caffeine, because I go sleep for 3 hours, maybe 4 hours. So when I drink coffee after 4 p.m. I can sleep. Probably I do nothing because I don't have energy. I go rest. But look,
Meditation is okay. 15 minutes self-development is okay. 20 minutes English. 20 minutes every day. All day I speak English and learn English and listen podcast and YouTube video with English subtitles and English speakers, and I think it's good. 10 page book is okay. So I'm the best. I'm a winner. So now,
but what I want to say to you in this video, look, my English is terrible, it's dramatic. But I know the best way, the best trick when I want to speak English, I have to speak English. It's easy, it's simple. So I speak English, but I know my English is not very good. But I believe that you understand me, and this is the most important. Yeah. So please don't be shy, because probably your English is much better than me. And you don't speak English because you're thinking, oh my god, my English is not very good, oh my god. Please do it, start speaking English, because if I can do this, you also can do this. You are winner, I'm winner. Okay, I have to making this video for tomorrow, so see you tomorrow. I go rest and making this. Bye. Jeśli słuchałeś mojego pieprzenia do tego momentu, to ci naprawdę gratuluję i współczuję. Jeśli ten materiał ci się podobał, proszę zostaw łapkę w górę i jakikolwiek komentarz da mi to znak, że podoba ci się to, co robię. A jeśli chcesz śledzić moją drogę do wymarzonego życia, to zasubskrybuj ten kanał, aby być na bieżąco. Pozdrawiam, strzałeczka, lecimy!